Hey, Jelly Toast here, back to Persona 5. So I spent all of yesterday in Mementos. I actually got everyone to level 99. I spent a lot of money fusing personas for my compendium. And I can't meet with any social links. So I guess I'm sending a calling card today, because everyone's just like, send it now, send it
Yes.
now, send it now. I'm fully prepared. I know, I got this. I need to find a way to make more money because it was so easy to make money in Persona 3 and 4, but in this one, it's just like draining my resources. Especially since they have new ways that you could power up personas, that you can have them inherit skills and power them up, not just by level grinding. It's so expensive. But, anyways, we're gonna send it. Shall we do? Should we ask the sister? I don't know. That's not gonna work. Whoopsie! I wasn't really paying attention. What's up? What's up? Oh, yeah, she said she was planning on something.
Huh?
And what happened? She's a genius. She can make anything super quick. She said she was planning something big. Now what you do? Tell me. Tell me. Where? How did you do it? I want to see. Come on, come on, come on. Evening? Damn it. Ooh, anime cutscene, which means it's big.
身柄拘束中に死亡したことを受け、警察は今日午後、犯行は収束したとみられると。
Blah blah blah. Stop talking about useless things. Ooh, yes. Oh, we're each taking turns talking. Yep, that's Gigi. Ooh, and that's Morgana's face. Nice. Is that Anne? What happened? Ooh. Who was it? Masayoshi Shiro. That's Makoto's voice. Come on, come on, get to it. Haru's not talking at all. Go, Futaba, work your magic. Haru, why aren't you talking? Will they believe us though? And Hoo-hoo! Now we finally show ourselves. You can't deny that it's not the truth because so many of the police is probably blackmailed too. Eating his head. Heh heh heh. I am alive and well. Haha, you thought I was dead. I answered it. Haha, you dead sucker! Bring it on! Oh, dang. They showed a lot of his teeth. That means. He means business. Come on, let's get him. Let's get him, let's get him, let's get him! I hope I can still do social links though. Oh, wow. That's what the second playthrough is for. Oh, is that the coroner? Nope. It's the same leader. People were bribed. Now you know it's fishy. Shido was trying to hide everything. There's no body in the morgue. Haha. It was never there in the first place. No. But we were bribed from the director. Nope. That's not gonna pass. But yeah, who made it? You, wasn't it? Ha ha ha. All of you are screwed. You can't hide the truth. The more lies you say, the more lies it uncovers. He's dead! You killed him. I love that they really paid attention to the animation. Dang. Aha. Whoa. Yeah, but we're special. You can't get rid of us that easy. Loser! I'm enjoying seeing you squirm. Pathetic man. Pathetic maggot! No one wants you here. Why are you asking her? She wasn't in charge. Why are you yelling at her? She was only there for the interrogation. I could even after her. Yeah. Yeah, because they messed your mind. She's a pretty good actress. Yeah. Oh wait! Her heart was really changed, she's not acting? For real? Wait, this isn't an act? I successfully stole her heart? No, if this is an act, she's a freaking good actress. Wow. No, let it get out. It was fake. But she don't... Documents? Huh? Rest squarely? Why is it on hers? She wasn't in charge of the investigation. Akachi was in charge of the investigation. No, it's Akachi. Akachi went in after her. Resent your dead director? Oh, you just want to protect your position. He wants to protect himself because he's with the bad guys. Oh, she's gonna get you. Oh, that was a very good act. She had me going. She had me fooled too. Damn. And... ugh. What do you guys want? You're not gonna find anything. What about it? Do you have a warrant to search my premises? Why would I have anything to do with them? Yeah, seriously. Do you have a warrant? Have you really? You only use brute force? Yeah, you go, Sojiro. Protect me. Oh yeah, use fear and brute force to try to scare us. Don't worry, he'll get you all in the end too. They don't care about justice, they only care about fame, money, and power. Sad human beings. Is it? But the leader's well and alive, and you lied about that. Risk your life? Okay, let's go. Let's fight. Let's fight, man. Bring it. I'm right. Slump housewife. Your actions are gravely serious. Your actions are actual crimes. Mine are nothing. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. They're crazy. Crazy skills. Yeah, he does. I will catch him first. Oh yeah, he's definitely squirming. He knows he's cut. Oh, Yusuke, you're so calm. If they ever, I hope they make a girl's side for Persona 4 and 5 too, just like they did with Persona 3. It was really fun. If I was a girl main character and I had to date a guy, I would definitely date Yusuke. He is pretty funny. I would have done Yuji, but he's kind of dumb sometimes. Yeah. Let's just go home and sleep. No, keep showing him the distrust so that he'll get more rattled. Not many people want to see. Don't doubt it now. It is. Mm-hmm. This is the biggest dude to go after. He's the one who started everything. Mm-hmm. Let's get him. Ooh. Camera lady! Oh, I wonder. But I didn't max out my social link with her. She seems like a very capable journalist. Oh, Mishima! Are all of my social links gonna come here? But Sojito's caught, so he can't come. What if that little kid shows up? It's gonna be way past his bedtime. Heck yeah, I'll protect them. For justice! For great justice! I can't wait. Oh, doctor! No, you believe in me? You know I'm good? You're a scumbag. Look at your outfit. Gross. You have an airhead girlfriend. That. Nope. Heck yeah, Dr. Lady! Oh! I actually went in today. Awesome. I'm gonna save here. I see level 99. And I got my favorite persona, Alice! Although I don't have like the best skills for her, but I like the setup. As long as she has something that can guard against Bless. It was Essential Passage, right? Yeah. Should I have everyone in their phantom suits for the final battle? Yeah, I will. Outfit, pirate, Morgana, red latex suit. Although, if I had the option for swimsuits, I definitely would. For everyone. Bum bum ba dum. Oh, you guys have no idea what's going on. Wrong way. Run! I need more money. Okay, let's go. Go, 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 go. Assembly hall. Hopefully the battle isn't too long. But it's the last battle. I expect it's gonna take a bit of time. Oh, steering wheel. Hey, the treasure's not there. Oh, but he is! He's here. That is actual Shido. From a magical fairy. You're not willing to listen? You didn't want to listen to us in real life? You're not gonna listen to us now? You remind me too much of that woman. So, he actually is the dad. Okay. I don't want to listen to you. I'm gonna skip your dialogue. Show me a bathroom praise. Blah, 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 like you did with everyone. The knowledge of my past alive. Yeah, it seems like you would do something like that. Couldn't see to my plans. You know what kind of garbage human he is. Why are you still shocked? Ugh. Yes, so stop talking and let's fight. Let's just fight. We will fight. In the path of reform? If they're evil... Oof. Yeah, seriously, what makes you think you're better than everyone? You're just filthy maggot. Ugh. The expectations God held for me? Who the hell do you think you are? What? It's nothing more than provoking the public.
Nope.
Yep. You couldn't win by your own merit and your own power, so you had to use tricks. So, let's stop talking and let's fight. There could be no comparison. Every life matters, dumb idiot. Ugh. Oh, shut up, shut up. You're not chosen by God. So let's just beat him up! Yeah, guys, stop talking and just get him! Let's just kill him. Come on. Shut up. Oh. You guys, stop talking. Let's fight. You're a disgrace. Yes, let's fight. Finally. Shut up. Life or death? No. You get to choose between life or death. I decline. I really want to kill you. Okay, it's not gonna change, so stop talking! Stop wasting your breath and your energy, and let's just fight. Bash his skull in. Oh, how unfortunate. I will wreck your body first. Your voice really annoys me. Is this also the voice actor who did, what's his name? Gil from Gundam Seed Destiny? Because he pissed me off too. This is so dumb. Let's just beat him up. Beat him up. Setting up the stage for your demise. Ooh. Nice, Yusuke. Go, go, go. I think of you lesser than him. Ew, who the heck do you think you are? Do you think you're sharp? You're on the freaking golden lion? Are you serious? You are so full of yourself. You are so full of yourself. Blah blah blah. Concentrate. Just in case, my rock comes out. Attack! The Kaja, no! Yeah. Oh well, Rockman is stuck. That's all that matters for me. Blazing hell. Nice. Excellent. Oh, I should have attacked with Yusuke because his physical attack is stronger. Oh, comic. Yeah. Haha, loser. Sekunda. Work your magic, Anne. Oh no, I hope hits. Yeah, it did. Oh wait, okay. Makoto is the one that has the Kunda. Ooh, he reflects physical. Okay. Then maybe I should switch Yusuke out for Morgana. You low lives. You shall perish! No, actually, you shall perish! Oh, now you're flying? I don't care. You're nothing. Not if I destroy you first. Woo! Now I gotta recruit you to make sure your defense goes stays down. She concentrated herself, right? Yeah. Resist? Oh. So his resistance has changed. So is he strong against all magic now? Oh no! Oh, nice. Dodge it! Dodge it! Just tired. Attack, attack, attack. Attack, attack, attack. Boom, boom, boom. Who think he managed as much? I don't care about what you think. I want to defeat you. What in the world is that? That's disgusting. Ugh. Okay, well, let's concentrate again. Let's try physical attacks. They still work. Oh, okay, so it looks like everything hurts me now. Yee! That didn't hurt me that much. Concentrate me! And blazing hell. Melt him down to nothing. Colossal physical damage. That actually did a lot. Die. Dead sucker, but now though. There's gotta be another form, and possibly a third form. Because this fight can't be this easy. Come on, bring it, bring it. More cutscenes! Oh! Useless! Yep, useless.
I have to do this myself!
Of course, nothing's ever your fault. Because you're the chosen one from God. Yeah, especially since you're the one who gave me the criminal record! Yep, there won't be a next time, because I will crush you right here, right now. What about me? Yeah. Long time no see. You're not gonna keep me behind bars. He really doesn't care, he only cares about himself! I'm amazed you remember me. when you're trying to be a creeper. So now I'll crush you here. But that's what you think. Blah blah blah. Sacrifices. I'm the best. Weak people have to die. Only the strong survive. Blah blah blah. Let's go. Ew! Ew! What the hell is that? What the hell is that? That's disgusting! Ew! Do you even do leg day, man? Ew, this looks disgusting. Oh, do you even have a neck? Dude, I'm running out of SP. This is gross. I need to use a thing that restores SP to N. Because she's running out of SP. And because Yusuke's hurt. But she is running out of SP too. Shoot. Fleer! Fear. That's all SP, HP, come on, fear. For one ally. Come on, you gotta blazing hell him. You better not be resistant to it. Yeah! What's your physical attack do? Not much. Atomic Blast! Ouch! That's in there then. Makoto, I'll just have you, I'll just have you physically attack too. It's not worth using the SP. Especially have to- Oh, I should have had Yusuke use a SP healing item on her too. Deathbound! Yeah, Yusuke! Concentrate me too! Great balls of fire! Oh wow, he's almost dead. Is it even worth using SP storing items? Let's just try attacking him. Take his treasure! Oh, blah blah blah, blah blah blah, blah blah blah. Time to do this! Ew! Ew! You're disgusting! He's gross! You die! Ugh, gross man. Ugh. Get ready! These are all status ailments. Okay, you know what? I'll wait until their SP goes down even more. Ouch. Ouch! Yusuke, you got it. But that didn't really hurt a lot. I'm already concentrated. The Sukuna didn't work, man! Yeah! Koko kara! This is such an easy battle. You've angered me for the last time. I hope so, because I hope after this you die. Masakunda. Aga. That didn't really hurt. Heat visor us! Damn it! Oh well. Just to extend it. Back into you. And to concentrate. Attack you. And you can heal now just to be safe. Angato! Fear, no! Inferno against her? She's not weak against it. What was it? Relax, Joe. She's concentrated. I need her to attack. Boom! Shakalaka! Just in case, let's use a... Not a soul. I don't want to use the donuts though! Makoto made it for me. And... Watch, I don't need to use it at all. I'll have wasted it. Your Tsukukacha isn't really helping you, dude. Shut up! Tadokacha, not gonna help you. Tsukunda might help you. Blah blah blah. Seriously, you're not really doing that much damage to me. Let's get you. Not dead. Let's just try using Blaze of Hell. You're almost dead. Yeah! So easy. It also helps that I'm level 99, so maybe that also plays a factor. Can I just, like, poke your head right in the middle, where that black thing is? Just split your head open. 40,000 monies! Now I need more. Money, money, money! Money! Break his glasses! Smash it in front of his face! Yes, with your life. Do you really? But what about everything else? This better not be a freaking act. No, this is an act. Don't believe him until you take his treasure. No, I don't trust you. Confess your crimes. That may be good. Don't be fooled. Do not let your guard down for a second until you take his treasure for real and get out of the metaverse. Come on, come on. What? He senses it.
I'll
take down anyone inside it as well. You gotta get out. Without extreme luck, guess who has super high luck?
Mm.
It's halting biological activity, so he'll die without confessing his sins? No, this better not work. He better not die. I need you alive. You don't get to run away by dying. You don't get the easy way out. Wakaba, I hope your research is well. That's the treasure, the steering wheel. Come on, let's take it and go.
Teka, nande handoru? Shikamo fune?
Because he wants to control everything.
Nanto
gōman da. Come on, let's take it and go.
Nanda.
Take it and go. Take it and go. Run away. Go, go, go. Yeah, so hurry up, take it, and run! Thank you, Morgana. Don't just stand around like idiots. Something is wrong. Get out of there. Nabi! That is what's happening. Don't yell at her. Yeah. Just get out. Yeah, run. Run, effing run, just run! Make your way. Make your way out. This is like the Titanic. You gotta escape a sinking ship. Swim. Swim out of there. You guys have personas. Bust a hole in the top of the ship and escape. What are you guys doing? Anime cutscene? Anime cutscene. Ooh, dang, everyone's cognition is dying. Oh, Futaba! Let's bounce. Aw, oh, Futaba's hanging on to her. There's only one lifeboat. It's been an honor, everyone. Oh, Trackstar, go! Go, Ryuji, go! Look at all the stars! Thrust your body forward! Yeah, there you go! Seriously, can't you guys use your personas for help too? I like how Makoto's like the big sister for Futaba. Wait, but even if he gets the lifeboat, he has to bring it back. How's that gonna work? And okay, so everything just magically goes into place like that? Oh, Ryuji! Come on everyone, go in! Go in! Go in! Escape! Go! Okay, now let go, drop into the water. Oh! No effing way. No, we gotta look for him. Look for his body. Look for. No, but there's too much fire. You can't go in there. But he's gotta be okay. His persona has to protect him. This can't be happening. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No. Can we go back in? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. In the end, what was it? Legislator's pin? That was it? Oh my gosh. No. He was my first friend. Yeah, he pissed me off a lot of times, but. Yes, he's alive! Holy crap! Oh, Yuji, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna kill you! Oh my gosh. Holy crap! Huh, interesting. So, he just got blasted out into the real world. Aww, buddies. Slap him! Slap his face! Yes! Aww. Kick him in the shins. They were worried about you. She can beat Makoto can definitely beat you up. More than a slap. They beat him up. Successful job. Ew, sauteed foie gras. Wait, I'm not even gonna help him up? Come on, we were so worried about him. We can't leave him alone. Yuji, you really had me worried. You woke up. You woke up. You fail. I got you, sucker! Whoa! Nope, your heart's been stolen. I got your treasure. And now the world will see what a faker you were. Woo woo! Happiness is on my side. Yes! Yes! It didn't work. Sucker! Are you guys gonna kill him now?
Uh-huh.
Ooh. But they still need someone to... They can't get rid of him right now, because then it looks fishy. But I don't think these guys are smart enough to formulate a plan. Unless they're gonna try to go and create their own palaces in the metaverse too. How will this play out? Oh no! Oh yeah, we gotta get Sojiro back. What? Who are they talking about? Oh my gosh. No, this has to be like another Yuji type thing. Yeah, it is! Mother! Flipping and the stupid TV got. Oh my gosh! You jerks! Because they don't want any outsiders to see his fate right now. Something like that. Yeah. No point in hiding anything from him. It's probably the Diet building. Or his house. Yes. That's nearly ruined. Futaba, beat him up. Beat him up. They really ransacked the place. We gotta clean it up. Oh, we have to wait like usual? Okay, so then I can still hang out with Social Links then. But until how long? That is the question. We finally did it! We did it, we did it! But Fool and Magician is not rank 10 yet, so there has to be some time until the final. Because those are two story-related Social Links that level up automatically. So, when is that gonna happen? Of course! I'm not gonna say don't get cocky. We did it. We took him now. Woo! Wait, are you serious? I could... Big Scoop? What happened? Oh, gross. But then... That's the industry. Sure. Wow, I can still go into mementos? Wow. Maybe I could earn more money like that too. Going up against Shiro. Hey. Commemorate your comeback. Yay! Thanks, dude. But anyways, I want to save this here. I am so freaking happy. I finally took down the two dudes I wanted to beat up. So now it's just to see how the story will finally wrap up. Like this mystery of Morgana, about mementos. I'm happy. But anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Stay toasty.